My name is Roland Saavedra. I'm a violinist. I'm a senior in the talent development program, and I joined the program when I was in fourth grade. When I first started in the talent development program in my first recitals and in my audition, I didn't really have any stage presence. I would just go up there and play. I'd be pretty nervous, constantly thinking about the audience, and it wouldn't be great, musically speaking. Now, after many years in the program, I'm much more confident on stage. It's something I constantly work on, but I try to think less about the audience and more about just enjoying myself and enjoying what I'm playing. The most valuable thing the TDP has given me has been showing me how to learn better. So after all these years playing and with different teachers, I've learned how to learn well and learn faster, and that's been really critical in everything I do. I've been able to apply it through school, through extracurriculars, into my instrument, and into basically everything I do. The biggest change for me came with my latest teacher, Justin Bruns. With him, I kind of learned how to have a lot more fun while playing, and that made performing much easier. Also, as a senior in the program, I've had a lot of solo performance opportunities, along with the spring recitals and musicale in the fall. Performances for audiences have really helped me grow as a performer. For my senior recital, I chose to play Pablo de Sarasate's Spanish Dances number 21, Opus 1, Malagueña. And I chose this piece because I love Pablo de Sarasate's works. They're very fun, they're show pieces. They're not the most serious things, and it gives me a lot of freedom to have fun with them. So I chose to round out my TDP career by having fun with a piece I enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.